Hi, I'm Mark Middlebrook, and I'm here in the Paul Marcus Wines warehouse. And in this segment, I'm going to talk about some of the Rioja producers whose wines I love to drink. Probably my favorite is Lopez de Heredia, a staunch traditionalist. Their bodega, their winery, is essentially a working wine museum. They do everything in super traditional ways and make absolutely beautiful wines that age for many decades. They make a full range of white, amazing rosé wine that's aged for quite a long time in barrel and in bottle, and then a range of reds, the Crianzas, the Reservas, and the Gran Reservas. And I just, they really typify that spicy, gamey, leathery, more earthy style of Rioja that I really floats my boat. Ramirez de Ganuza is certainly a more modern style producer from Rioja Alavesa. Wines have a little more richness, a little darker color, a little more modern feel to them, but still great elegance. Wonderful wines to have at a special dinner. And this is their 2001 great vintage in Rioja, by the way. And then this is Valsacro, a super modern producer. One of the interesting things about this wine is that it's mostly Garnacha or Grenache, unlike Tempranillo, these other wines, which are based on Tempranillo, as are most red Rioja. He uses quite a lot of oak on the wine, and I find when I first open this, it can seem a little oaky and a little simple, a little kind of like one big bright flavor, very good flavor, but not particularly complex. And then as the wine sees some air, breeze, either in a decanter or swirling it around in a glass like this, really those more complex flavors come out. It's not a very typical Rioja, but I find it a completely satisfying wine, as are these in their own way.